or so. What an upset.
And the celebrations can begin for China. They retain the Uber Cup. Japan